Mount St. Mary's College Sheffield bullying cover-up, incompetent and corrupt headmaster and bursar. Mount St. Mary's have an appalling record of covering up and dismissing bullying incidents, reported by parents. The headmaster, Mr. Cuddihy, has proven to be very adept at downplaying these incidents, so that they do not have to be listed in the school's annual report, or recorded by the governing body. Mr. Cuddihy is far too self-serving and interested in his own reputation to competently investigate reports of bullying, and as such many parents have pulled their children out, but yet no record of the bullying appears due to Cuddihy sweeping the details under the carpet. Further compounding the problem, the school has governors that have children and grandchildren at the school that are perpetrating the bullying. These governors put pressure on Cuddihy every time a complaint is received, and time again the complaint is dismissed and miraculously disappears. It's high time this was investigated and Cuddihy was removed, as he is clearly unfit for the headmaster's post. The school is the most expensive in Sheffield and delivers the worst protection from bullying, and children and parents alike deserve better than this. To make matters worse for fathers, the school's bursar, Mr. Ian Ford, will always favor mothers, and in the event of a divorce he will only furnish statement of account information to mothers, which is an absolute outrage. To any parents and fathers especially, this whole school's management structure is toxic and should be avoided at all costs.